Greetings, dear students. Today we are going to look into the streams of migration. Migration is movement of people from one place to another. Now, depending upon whether people like to stay in countryside or in a town or a city, there are four streams of migration. These four streams are rural to rural, rural to urban, urban to urban, and last is urban to rural. First, we'll see what is rural to rural migration. Why do people migrate from one rural area to another rural area? There are few factors involved in this. First is marriage. Second is agricultural purpose, which is the most common reason. Laborers migrate from one rural area to another rural area for agricultural purpose. And in non-agricultural season, laborers migrate to get employment in irrigation projects, construction of roads and buildings. Next is rural to urban migration. This is the most common type of migration. There are a number of factors involved in this, both push and pull. Push factors are those factors which force a person to leave a place. Pull factors are the reason which attract a person to a place. Now, push factors of rural areas are famine, drought, natural disasters, poor living conditions, housing, education, and healthcare, which is the most common push factor, agricultural change, and employment. Now, pull factors of urban areas are employment, higher incomes, better healthcare and education, urban facilities and way of life, protection from conflict. Let me tell you, both poor and rich migrate from rural areas to urban areas. Why poor people migrate for to earn their livelihood? Rich migrate for better comforts of life. Third is urban to urban migration. You must be wondering, why do people migrate from one urban area to another urban area? There are the factors involved are more facilities. People in small towns with few facilities migrate to large cities with more facilities. So in this way, there is a vacuum which is created in these small towns. This vacuum is filled by people coming from rural areas. This is called as step migration, which means movement of people from rural areas to small towns with few facilities and then from small towns to large cities with more facilities. The last stream of migration is urban to rural migration. Let me tell you, this stream has the lowest volume of migrants. The reasons of this type of migration are over congestion, haphazard growth, high cost of living and unemployment. This type of migration takes place at the advanced stage of urbanization. Now, I would like to share a few facts with you. Intrastate migrants are larger than interstate migrants. That is, people prefer to migrate within the state rather than outside the state. Females migrate due to marriage, whereas males migrate due to economic reasons. Now, there is a home task given to you. You are going to draw the following diagram and you are going to title it as internal migration in India. You have to mention the push factors